Stamper Con.
Hey, well, I brought the prince today. Look, we've got him all suited up. In fact, we don't have all of his stuff on. We do have some of it on. Oh, my goodness. Oh, wait.
I'll bet you can hear me now. Oh, golly. There was stuff on top of my, oh boy, you need to go outside. I can tell. There was stuff on top of my little mixer board and I couldn't tell that it was off. See, I don't even have his little cape on all the way, but you know, hey, we're going to be fine. It's just one of those days where, oh, it started off with one of your husbands. Yes, he said he'd call me back in 10 minutes. So I'm like, okay, I won't get in the shower then. Yeah, should have done that. Should have. Yep. So anyway, here he is. Look at, he just, we can't, this camera fright thing, it just cannot work like this. Look at, was he asleep? No, he wasn't asleep, but maybe. He's going to have to get in practice because, you know, this is the last day that you can get in on getting your gift certificate delivered by Domino. Yeah, yeah. We're going to have oh, you like that? Come on, bud. Come on. Oh, please be the one thing that goes right for me today. Okay. So anyway, we're so glad you're here. Ah, come on. There you go. Yeah, you can take that off. And look at it. Comes with a little hat. You think I should wear this? Yeah. Oh, boy. Yeah. So that's how it went. And then here we, you know, had my husband had to get to the mail, but, you know, I didn't take my shower when I was going to. And then I'm going, you know, because I didn't want to talk to somebody's husband and I wasn't dressed. So yeah, that's pretty much how it went. Hey, Kay's here. Kathy, Marcy. Oh, golly. Please be in heavy prayer for me. So what we're going to do, because Anne didn't really get, yeah, I mean, look at, this is pretty much how this looks. I mean, trying to get some things out. My brother-in-law's birthday is on Christmas Day. So of course, the stuff that we did not mail on Saturday went out today. And yeah, that's pretty much how it went. So we're going to do the sneak peek. We're going to show you that some of the designer series paper that are coming out. I'll just kind of try. There's no place to move this stuff, but I want to show you my happy mail. Oh, golly. Yeah. And let's get these comments up here. So, because I know you're there. Yeah, it was. And then Facebook, they changed the way that they have us go live. And when I went to start it, it's like, well, you already have it started. I'm like, well, I can't find it. Did you get an invitation to more than one spot? If you did, let me know, because I would love to find out how to fix this thing. Okay. Look, yeah, my hair's not done. I did wear a new shirt today. Yeah. I don't usually do long sleeve in here. Yeah. Lights. So let's look at, hey, Diane, I think this is, one of these is yours. I don't think I showed it. Yeah, there you go. There's Diane's card. Isn't that pretty? Yeah, I at least have to get some of this stuff out of the way so I can go and, you know, lay out the paper. And I don't want to lay it out, you know, with ink anywhere. You know, yeah, that's just not good. Oh, it's okay. Diane, you and I'll talk and I will, and I'll show you, but, if I schedule, it doesn't give me as many options. And then like, if I think they want you to make an event, it's just not the way I think that they should treat clients. You know, I mean, yeah. like me. I change my whole day based on, you know, what, how I can serve somebody, and you know, that's not gonna always work out. I forgive them. Come on. Life's too short. But I do have to tell you, it's already in the mail. I sent this. This is usually, I don't use my retired stuff as much, but it's going to my brother-in-law, and so Marcy. Well, Marcy, I was late starting. I was late starting to start off with, but did you get an invitation to an event? Because, you know, it was just weird. That's all I got to say. Anyway, his birthday's on Christmas Day. So I thought that was great. You know, and then on the inside it says, happy birthday. Yeah. So did you like the dog's outfit? Because he's going to be wearing that for the gift certificates. Yeah. I don't know if we're going to be getting him to put on that hat. I mean, he didn't mind when I put it on once. But see, it goes over his, you got to figure this part to go over his ears. And this goes under his chin. And that's, you know, it might not be worth the battle. Yeah. And then this is from Cheryl. She's in my local stamp club. Look at that. Isn't that nice? And she went and put another cover of basic white paper around it. Yep. So, and then this is how I finished up that that card. This has been sitting on my stamp, you know, desk for months, and I just, you know, and then I put, yeah, if you don't have some of these pearls, you just got to get them. Yeah, the metallic pearls, they're wonderful. Oh, Cecil, I found that thing we were looking for. We were looking for something, and I was afraid I'd mailed it, but I couldn't find it. And I'm like, and I just found it while I'm hanging out with you. Yes, I will miss this cork paper. Oh, yeah. It's something I really wish that they would carry all the time. Oh, and it's so velvety smooth. Yeah, yeah. Good, great cards. So, hey. Since I am, well, I might do a last minute thing too, because, you know, that could work too. But let's go and look at some of the paper that is coming out, because we are going to be doing our sweet treats, and it'll be in the next few days. So those of you who have done sweet treats with us before, you will be able to, you'll get the first invitation. You'll have about, you know, well, could be 12 hours, could be 24. To get the first reservations in. Because I have a lot of math to do, and it used to be easy. It was so much easier when Barbara was here with me. And now they've made it easier with the, you know, the way they lay it out in the back with the index. But it's still nice to have Barbara here double checking me, because, you know, any error, yeah, it comes right out of my, yeah, my dog treat stash. So this one, let's see what this one is. This is called Friendly Hello. There you go. Friendly Hello. Yes, it was more fun with you too, Barbara. Yes. And she would catch me and I would catch her, and it was just awesome possum. Look at, there's the edge. Yeah, I've moved my cameras without double checking, and you're just seeing too much. So here is, oh, see, maybe I better turn it this way. Hold on. See, look at, there's that grid pad. I told you I have it underneath all this. Here, I turned it this way, and then I saw this bird, and I went, wait a minute. So here's the other side. For all you pastel people, yes, this is the one. Ooh, look at this. And I've got to get started on my swaps. Yeah, the way the sweet treats go, you'll get like a 4x6 inch piece of all the designer series papers, and then you'll get a collection of all the embellishments, which are all out in the front room in a box. See, this is definitely one I wouldn't like feature this and then flip this over. Yeah, you're either going to use this side or that side, but probably not both. Yes, that you're right about that cork paper. Maybe, you know, I believe they still have some. I like this. Those are interesting little circles. Like they're hand drawn. It's amazing what they do to do this. Oh, yay, Kay. That just went out Saturday and they said you'd get it Tuesday. So see, yeah, I'm having fun. I'm really finding that when I ship things on Saturday, they'll get there really quick. But if I wait till Monday, maybe a bit longer. Yeah. If I ship on Saturday, yep, it's worth the little drive. Not quite bubbles. Here, I'll bring this in a little bit closer. So let's see. See, it's kind of like squirrely circles. I wouldn't have called it bubbles, but you can call it whatever you want. This is really interesting. I really like this one. I really like this one. Yeah, seersucker, multicolored. Yeah. There you go. Okay, there's the first one. Pastelamies. Yeah, those of you who like pastels. I just kind of put these in. Whoa, please don't fall over. It's just not on my wheelhouse. Okay. Okay. I put them down somewhere. But I haven't. Woo! I told you, this is not the day for Anne. Oh boy. Patty's stuff got mailed. All of the orders I have been mailed, but I haven't checked the back orders because I know some of you have been very patiently waiting on some of the back orders. Now this is a celebration one, I believe. It doesn't say that. And I don't have that stuff memorized because as soon as I get it memorized, guess what? It goes away. This is daffodil. I just looked at that and then what'd I do it? Daffodil afternoon. Yes, I have to go and that's the other thing I have to do this week is to send out all of the mini catalogs. I think my husband's outside walking the dog. Because when he was in here, look at this. Is this awesome? Yes. Yes, they are. They're gorgeous. They're gorgeous. Look at this. I mean, that's kind of like that peaceful Christmas paper. Ooh, I like this too. I'm going to put that right there. He's not to where he can hand me a catalog, but I can get it in 30 seconds. Maybe 20 seconds. Okay, who's got all of their presents wrapped? We've got them, but one of the presents that I one of the presents that I ordered on the 5th of December is not here yet. No, this isn't one of the free ones. This is one of the regular ones. See, I can't show you inside these, but I can mail them to you. So, you know, yeah. If you purchase from me in the last 6 months, yes, you will. You'll be looking for those in a turquoise puppy paw print special envelope. Boy, I hope I'm not moving my buttons here. Oh, yay. I have not seen it, but I'll send my husband out there. Look at this. You know, I'm from where they have a daffodil festival, so I'm loving this. Hey, Mr. Wonderful. We did get it. He just didn't tell me. Yeah, baby. Okay. Oh, wow. I know Barbara's just, yeah, she's getting faint right now. Yep. She loves yellow. And that's almost like, that reminds me a lot of more mustard, but yeah, it's so pretty, 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 pretty. I used to love more mustard, but, and then I kept it, and then actually I like the bumblebee better. Isn't this, oh yeah. They make these, yeah. We have a daffodil festival, and there's a daffodil queen, and oh, yeah, that's the one. Oh, yeah, okay. Marcy sends me these special cookies. And if you were here, I'd sell you one. So this, here it is. Here's the number. Daffodil Afternoon, 158127. Yes. Yeah, aren't they gorgeous? Gorgeous. Now, I showed this the other day, but I'm going to show it just in case you weren't here. Sorry, I have my back to the microphone, but that's okay. Yes, that's what we gave to the pest guy that came today. I went, oh, yeah, we didn't get him a gift certificate. This was called Sweet Talk. The number is 157616. So just write that down because you're going to want it. Look at, you are cute. I'm glad you realized that. There you go. Oh, let's go this way. Definitely. Yeah, I like this. And it's, you know, I love you in many languages. Oh, kind of like Tootsie Pops, only heart shaped. Yeah, for those of you who like Valentine's Day and hearts, there you go. Yes, I'm going through a little quick through this one. In the celebration stuff, there's something like that, only in different colors. And I believe it's 6x6. As you know, I haven't opened everything. Oh, wow. That is something. Okay, so here's this. And then, so yeah, the sweet treats, everything's sent out. We collect on the first day that we're able to, which is 7 days before the release, which I think is the 28th. So between now and Christmas Eve, we'll be doing math. There you go. I just love it. This is great. Oh, my mother used to always put up an azalea basket. I like azaleas too, but they're hard to grow here because it gets too hot. Oh boy, I can see uses for all of these. So there you go. There it is. I'll show you again. It's hard to get the light just right here. That didn't even help. It's called Sweet Talk. And the number is 157616. Yeah. And I finally figured out how to do the cling adhesive today. I was so proud of myself. With that retired stamp, I just didn't want to mess it up. So for those of you who are new, because I know my friend wasn't going live today, if you drop by here and you're normally someplace else, welcome. This is more about inspiring you to pick up a stamp, and it's kind of like hanging out with me in my stamp room. Yeah, that's pretty much it. We have fun and we do lots. Oh, I like this. Yes, I like this. Heart and home. Stamp sets to go with this stuff. Whoa. Isn't this gorgeous? But what color is that? More flowers. Well, you know, January to June, that is that time of year. And if you don't have, you know, that set of designer series paper that has all the wood on it, then here's your backup. I see. Yes. That's interesting. That looks like a really old, dilapidated house. Yep, to me. I don't know about you, but I would probably put some color on that. Ooh, Delft. I love bees too. And, you know, it's fascinating when you realize how much we depend on those little guys. And here we look at them as a pest, but, you know, because we don't want them to sting us, right? We don't want them to sting us. And yet, you know, they're really vital to our survival. So if you need wood, it's all wood on one side, and you could go and brush on some color for that to make it whatever color you want. But it's called Heart and Home. Ooh, Heart and Home. And I wish, what is it with the lights today? I do have them on. See, if I put it down here, you can't see it. If I put it up here, it's there. 157928. Yeah. So which one have you liked the best so far? Because I'm going to go out and grab something real quick. And remember, when you're shopping here, we'll be sending those to you this week. Yeah. Okay. Wait. Well, I have to tell you, we have, okay, here we've got some more. I just grabbed what I could without having to take too long. And look at, these are the pebbles enamel shapes. If you look at Friday's show, I did some truck cards and, yeah, these pebbles would, yeah, they're very cool. Yep. And then look at here, we've got some resin stars embellishments. This looks like it's Poppy Parade. Should tell me on the back. I'm not seeing that. Just says peel and stick. And then this looks like Evening Evergreen. This is Poppy Parade. This is most likely Night of Navy. And this will be one of the yellows. Great for Patty's military cards. Now there's more than just this. And I looked for that one I told you about, but I'm thinking. Now I'm going to tell you, there's a stamp set in here that has rainbows in it. I can show you the front. I can show you the back. Oh, see, and yeah, you look at that. I don't see that we came across that. I'm sure I have it somewhere. But anyway, they've got rainbows. Great idea. Great idea. Yeah, those pebbles are really cool. So here we are. Here's a 6x6. Now, when we do the sweet treats, you get a full sheet of the 6x6. I used to do 6x6 of the 12x12, but we're able to give you usable pieces. Doing the 4x6 on the 12x12 samples. And the cool part about it is that it brings the price down. Oh boy. Okay. Here's one. Okay. So here's the other. This reminds me of like something I would have had in high school to like make a blouse. This is on the back of that. I like that. I like it a lot. I'm just turning, so I want to make sure I'm giving you the right info. I like those stripes. Oh, and here's the flip side. I like when they coordinate, but what's really hard is that when they go and put two really good, you know, like favorites on either side. Right? On the same sheet. And you're like, oh, golly, it's a subversive plot. I'm going to tell you, this is that positively pink. That's what it looks like. I don't know what it looks like on your screen, because on my screen, it does not look like that. But this is positively pink. Okay. I think in the right place, that's going to be. See, oh, I like this. See if you just had this layered it up like that. Yeah. I think it's a Oh, aren't those nice? Aren't those nice? Yeah. The dog's talking to my husband right now. I had a better day today with him. He didn't we got this special spray and I didn't want to use it. This reminds me of that fruit stripe gum. Let me take this out of the way. Yep, can't show you the inside. But if you join my team right now, they'll send you. You can get any of these things in your starter kit. The celebration items, you would have to earn them afterwards, but you can include them in your kit. I like these. Polished pink. Yes, thank you. I knew PP's with a pink. You know, I knew that. I used to be, you know, like more on the ball. Now I'm just, I am the ball. Yeah, I like it this color and I like the ones with the greens. Okay, here I'm trying to. Wait a minute. Hold on. Did I turn one over too much? Okay, got it. There, this goes with this one. Yeah, that 6x6 with the clouds, I like it. And I like these. These are pretty. Yes, that is polished pink. Which I like the polished pink with a little bit on a card. I don't want it, or else tone it down with black or navy. Oh, look at this. Does this remind you of a summer fair? You know, like the state fair? Does me. Not the Puyallup, that's for sure. That's a fall fair. Here's the funny thing. Over here, this looks like a rich kind of gold. Over here, it looks more orange, but it's the same color. So on this one, it's called Sunshine and Rainbows. And the number is 158126. I need a light right here just for when I show you that stuff. Yeah. I'm always changing the Ferris wheel. Yeah, Ferris wheels. Okay, one more. Then let me grab something that maybe you haven't thought of and you need something quick. I'm getting to that age where I'm going to have to start going writing lists. That's all I know. Oh, yes. And I'm going to tell you, it's not just enough to buy these post-it notes. I need to use them. Yes. Yes. That's my story and I'm sticking to it. Yes. This is the one. This has to be celebration then. It doesn't say it. 157. Let me look real quick here. I'll show you both sides. Isn't it gorgeous? It's just gorgeous. And my theory about how they make these, they go and paint them up and then they take a picture. No, this isn't. This isn't. Okay, the Sunshine and Rainbows, that is free with a $50 order, right? So that one, and I can't show you this. So that one I just showed you. And yes, the Daffodil Afternoon is free with a $50 order. That first one that we... One of the first ones that we did, it's free with a $50 order. So, you know, and so is the Friendly Hello, free with a $50 order. Yeah. Okay. But not the Heart and Home. The one with the bees. No, that's when you buy. And this is when you buy. Yeah. The rainbow paper is, that's what I said. The rainbow paper is free with a $50 order. You don't buy it. I can't show you this, but I'm looking at it. Yep. Sunshine and Rainbows, 6x6, free with a $50 order. And I can't show you this, but here, there's the book. And this one, unless this is called... Now this is New Horizons. This is not that marble paper I talked about. It looks like this, but this is not the one free with a $50 order. This is one that you can purchase, and I'll give you the order number in a few minutes. Okay, so there. Whoa. This would be really nice, you know, on the right card. You know, this one, you really kind of need vision to go with it. And too bad we're not going to keep that Peaceful Cabin stamp set. Here's the flip side. It's almost like they took this and they blotted it off here. Yes, the marble paper is free with a $50 order. That's correct. Okay, here's this. Here's this side, here's that side. But I was confused because this looked a lot like the marble paper and it is not. I'll put that up a little bit bigger. See, it's either too big or too small. That dog wants his food and I give him his food, so. Okay, this one, here's one side, here's the other. I like these two together, but no, that's not it. This is the flip side of that. Yeah, that's right, Laura. There's some time lag between I say something, you see it, you type your answer, then it has to come back to me, and it, you know, it could be a minute. So this is this side, that's that side. This one is not my favorite, but I'll bet there's something you could do with it. Make sure I got these, because I'm turning over several at the same time. So there. A hush went over the crowd. What's the favorite that you've seen yet? These I think are going to make some pretty powerful statements. Because remember, this and this may never be seen together. But doesn't that look like, you know, a little lake, a frosty little lake? Who sees the rabbit? Oh, it looks like a butterfly. Oh, I see a monster coming out. I see a monster coming out of the, yeah, out of the closet. Yeah, that's what I see. Here's half of a smiley face, you know. Oh, Anne. So I hope that you like this. This is a kind of unplanned because of that little faux pas with the timing. But, you know, come on. The guy's got an important job. And, you know, like my friend's a nurse. And she's over, you know, a nursing home. You know, when she has an emergency with her nurses, I mean, it's important, you know. Yeah. I like that. I like this. You know, really, you'd only have to just cut this down and layer it a couple times, like maybe with midnight. Oh, I want to say Midnight Muse. Golly, Ann Clemmer. Anyway, Misty Moonlight and whatever purple that is, which is probably Rich Razzleberry. Yeah, and then just put a great big greeting on that and call it good. Yeah. Well, Laura, we already might think that, but yeah, Misty Moonlight. That's right. Okay. Oh, this one looks like this is this side. This is that side. This looks like you're looking up into the stars. So yeah, it's really going to be interesting to see how all the demonstrators come up with different ideas for this. It's called New Horizons. The number is 157768. Yeah, see if I bend out of the way. There it is. So there are new stamps coming out. There's lots of new stuff. Oh my goodness. If you got anything out of this, hey, please give us a thumbs up and follow us. But hey, let's go and make something that you might have forgotten about. I'm going to grab some Designer Series paper up here. And that, I didn't want to grab any of those. Oh, wait. That's fun. Ah. Halloween, anyone? Oh, that's interesting. I'll grab this. I'll grab that. That. Yeah. And if you aren't on my mailing list, hey, you should get on my mailing list. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Because we do some, you know, we send out a project every week and we're sending one out tomorrow. Hey, we might even send two. Who knows? Oh, yeah. Galaxy. Yes, that's it. Galaxy. Yeah, that's what it's like. So I haven't done one of these in a while. So, you know, it's like, I know how to do this. No, okay. Now I remember. Now I remember. I had to play with the paper just a little bit in order to do that. But anyway, if you just drop by the dog's blog and get on our mailing list, yeah, we've got. Oh yeah, and the first thing that you get when you join is that we send out 5 easy layouts. So if you're ever really getting stuck for making a card, you start off with one of those layouts, and then all of a sudden you're creative. Yeah. So here we go. Let's do this. Hold on 1 second. Okay, I'm gonna do it this way. Yeah, this is the way I'm gonna do it. And I'm gonna use this because this really has really good grab for it. Right. And it's really, you know, had I been thinking about it, it's really a whole lot better if you just go and bend your paper in advance. But did I do that? No, I did not. I'm sure you know what I'm going for here, right? I'm just trying to get those together. I am not bending the corners. I'm not bending at these corners. I'm just doing there. Yeah. But since I did this, I can bend it here. And I should have put that in there first, you know, before. I haven't, like I said, I haven't done one of these in like forever. So what would be easier that with this is to put tear and tape in there. But since I didn't, well, hey, done. Right? You know where I'm going through with this. Now, if you have one of those crimpers, that's a great thing to put on here, because even though Stampin' Up! Doesn't sell them anymore, you can get them. But I haven't used mine in so many years, it's not even in my stash drawer. Yeah. Yes, sour cream. Oh, Nancy, I just sent something in the mail to you today. Yes, yours was another one. Yep, sour cream. But see, most people like do them 4x6. And I think 4x6 is a bit, you know, you could do 4x6, 3x5. You know, there is no, you know, stamp police that are going to come get you, right? Okay, and rip this without ripping there. There we go. Now, having the crimper at the end, I think that really helps. But if this way's going this way, this way's going that way. There. You can put some serious money in this one. This is a bigger one. They look more accurate when they're when one side is shorter. And since I have this and it's really not going anywhere, hey, come on. We'll do that. Now, even though this says score, I'm going to make it 4. That says score. That just tells me to go and move that one up. But if you know, you, it doesn't necessarily have to be. And if look at, if you just go up 4x6, perfect for 3 pieces of candy. Yeah. Yeah, we only have one thing, but you see how I'm rolling this up here to give it a little bit of, and I'm not going that way. I'm going this way because this, it's not obvious that, it, you know, look at that, could look like a church. Give it to a baby. They don't know. Yeah. There. Yeah. Tell me I'm doing this the right way. Am I doing this the right way? Yeah, we'll see. I'm going to go halfway down there. Okay. Nancy, you would know because you're doing these. I haven't done this in a long time. I probably should have gone the other way, you think? This is 4x6. This one is 6x6. And you see where it's just a little bit. And look at, see, I put the adhesive in here already. Yeah, I should have gone the other way. Nancy, you need to stop me from myself. Let's try that again. Let's try that again. 4x6, get me going the other way. Yeah, I will be using this anytime soon. Okay, back to 4x6. Okay, we're going to take 2 inches off here. I'm going to go 4 1/4x6. We'll see if I like that better. Oh, see, now Nancy says that she rolls her on the edge of hers on the edge of her desk. So, and we want to go this way, not the way I went. That just didn't work. That just didn't work for me. But look at, even just doing this is going to make it easier. So I'm going to put this here. Then I'm going to put it on, if I remember correctly, just about half of that. Yep. And roll this up. And this is 4 1/4 by. There you go. That now this looks like it's going to be right. This is 4 1/4 by 6. And we'll see if we like that better. And then I'm feeling for where the. I'm feeling for where I've got the adhesive. I'm going to give it a little fold here. Now I like to, I remember this. I like to have this here, not over here on the edge. And then this one, see, I would just put this on here and call it good. Yeah, I think I even like 4 1/4 better. Not that way. Whatever it is, you want to do it opposite of the way that the other end is folded. So it's mainly just, you know, I mean, if you want to put a $50 bill in there, you know, just tell them be careful how they rip it open. See, and then just going. Now, Nancy, do you crimp yours? Because I think if you crimp them. See there, that's what it looks like. 4 1/4 by 6. This is 6x6, which is not bad. But it doesn't look as much like a sour cream container. However, if you don't care if it looks like a sour cream container. Yeah, I could do that. I'll probably do that over in Master Stamper. In fact, I probably have done something like that. And, you know, you could just put a little hole in this and put a nice ribbon in there and hang it from the tree. Put a little tag on it. Yep. What kind of candy are you giving out that it's going to fit in here? That's what I want to know. That's what I want to know. And this is really no good for anything because it's already sealed. Yeah, see, that's, you know, Cindy does a lot of that. She puts things, you know, there's some little thing on the table. And I saw mine today from Thanksgiving where she put these little, put a tag on either end and it was great. And of course, she didn't put names on them. You just sit where you want, but everybody gets to go home with a treat. Now, we'll be here Wednesday, but not Friday, because I think you'll be up to something else. Yeah. Yep. And remember, today is the last day that you can get. Where'd it go? A video gift certificate from me and the dog. Yeah, maybe I'm supposed to wear this. You think? Here. Okay. Yeah. That would be fun. Dove, yeah, Dove dark chocolate, yeah, one of my faves. So I don't know what this is gonna say, but what it does say is what you are expecting determines whether you will or will not be able to see all the possibilities all around you. love it. Yeah. So anyway, go and make someone a card tonight. Yeah. Get your ink, get your stamps out, get your paper. And if you need any help or inspiration, golly, do I even have something that just says the website? No, but make sure that you join our mailing list so that you can get a project in your inbox every week. And people who shop with us, well, they get even more. So anyway, I can't wait to hang out with you on Wednesday. This is Ann Clemmer and Domino from StamperDog.com, where we put a little ink, paper, and fun
yes
into your day. God bless. Make it a good night.